In this video, we're going to talk about the best and most customizable platform for your blog. And the greatest news of all, it's free. I'm Daryl Ballard, if we haven't met before, and I'm so happy to have you here where we talk about how to have a highly successful YouTube channel so you can escape the rat race and have the freedom to live life on your terms. If that's what you've been looking for, then you need to take my free 35-minute masterclass on the highly profitable YouTube channel. You'll find that by clicking on the first link below this video. So today we're going to talk about the best free blog platform. And what does that have to do with a highly profitable YouTube channel? Well, it's a great way to get more views to your videos and make your channel more successful. In fact, it's a great way to get more views to anything related to your business. And that's what we've been talking about recently, how to monetize your small YouTube channel. We've done several videos on that, and in case you've missed any, I also have a link below an entire playlist of the videos that we've done on monetizing a small YouTube channel. So no need to worry, you haven't missed out. All right, let's jump right in. So the first thing we're gonna do is go through some examples of mostly free blogging platforms. The first one we're going to talk about is Wix. Now, Wix is very commonly used and works very nicely, but it has a few cons that you need to know about. When you use Wix, the free platform, Wix's branding shows. They also show ads on your site. And if you ever want to move your site to a different platform, it's very difficult to do. The second one is WordPress.com. Now notice .com because we're going to talk about something very similar to that later on. WordPress.com has limited functionality. You can't run ads on it, and you don't really own your own blog. The third one we'll mention here is Blogger, also a very commonly used blog platform. It's actually owned by Google. The cons on this one are it has limited features and Google, as they tend to do, can suspend your account at any time. Number four is Tumblr. Now, Tumblr is not really your traditional blog platform. It's actually for microblogging. You can put all sorts of media up on Tumblr, but you can use it for a very short form blog. But probably not what most of you are looking for if you're wanting to develop a more traditional blog. Tumblr, again, has limited features and almost impossible to move your content to some other platform when you want to do that. The fifth one we're going to talk about is Medium, and a lot of people have used Medium, although it's becoming a little less popular at this point. Medium, again, has limited features. Your audience is not really yours, it's Medium's audience. And again, you can't run ads on Medium. And the sixth one we're going to talk about is not really a free blogging platform, but it's a very popular one and really very good, and that's Squarespace. Squarespace also has limited features on its proprietary platform. It has limited integrations, and on the personal plan, you can only have 20 pages plus your blog, and you can only have 2 contributors. The cost is, at the time of doing this, about $12 for that personal plan, and $18 if you want to go to a little more robust plan for businesses. And finally, the last one, the seventh one we're going to talk about, is WordPress.org. Not .com, but .org. WordPress.org is completely free, and there are a lot of famous people, big companies, etc., that use WordPress.org for their websites, to design their websites, and for their blogs. It's completely customizable. There are no limits on ads, no limits on features, basically. There's all sorts of free plugins that you can use to expand the usability of your blog. In fact, there are so many great features, there's almost no reason to go with something that you have to pay for. Now, to be completely fair, you do have to with many of those other platforms. They do your hosting for you. You're not going to have a custom domain name. You're going to have something like whatever your name is, dot Wix.com or whichever one you're using. But with WordPress.com, you need to have your own hosting and you need to have your own domain name. So you're going to spend a little bit for that. You're going to spend somewhere in the vicinity of $10 to $12 monthly for your domain name and for your hosting. It might be a little bit less than that if you pay for it on an annual basis. I use WordPress.org for my blog, my website, and I also use Bluehost to get my domain name and to host the site. Now, Bluehost integrates very nicely with WordPress. In fact, I haven't found anything easier. If that's something you're interested in, I have a link down below so that you can try out Bluehost and see what you think of it. Now, you can, with WordPress.org, also pay them. You can pay them to design your website for you. They have a $399 option. They have a $246 option, I think it is, and then one that's $99. But you really don't need to do that because there are great tutorials, and I'm going to list some of those in the description below so that you can actually set it up on your own just watching a free video taking half an hour to an hour, something like that, to get things set up. And the way your website looks is referred to as a theme in WordPress. And again, there are so many free themes. There's a lot that you can pay for as well, but there are so many great free themes that you really don't need to buy anything. I don't think I will suggest what the best theme is because it may vary on what niche you're in, that sort of thing. But I will mention a few here just because there are good tutorials on setting up those. Now, if you find a good tutorial, you don't necessarily need to use the exact same theme that they do, but there are slight differences in how you set up the themes and that sort of thing. So it might be nice if you find a tutorial that actually uses the theme that you want to use. One of the ones that I found a great tutorial on was Astra, and it looks like a very nice theme. I've listed the link to that tutorial video below with Astra included along that. Astra spelled A-S-T-R-A. You could set up an Astra site following that very easily. Another one that I found, the tutorial, he pronounces it human. It's H-U-E-M-A-N. There's a great video on setting up that, and it also looks like a very nice theme for your website. And another one I found was Nisarg, or however you pronounce it. It's N-I-S-A-R-G. Nice about 30-minute tutorial on setting it up with that theme. Some of the other themes that I've seen mentioned in tutorials, I don't have the links for those, but the 2020 version WordPress comes out with, it's basically their default each year, and 2020 also looked like a very nice theme, one you might consider. And if you want to take a look at my website, my blog, it's in the Jack Oliver theme. Now, it's still somewhat of a work in progress, although it's already working very well for me, but you can check that out and see what you think of the Jack Oliver theme. All right, so with just a little bit of work, an hour or two of work, you can have a nice blog website set up with WordPress. And why would you want to do that? Well, you can be posting content. And how much time is that going to cost you? Well, if you're already doing YouTube videos, you could be repurposing that content in just a few minutes to a blog and driving more views to your videos, to your affiliate links, all that sort of thing, and adding a little more money to your bottom line. If you're interested in learning how to repurpose that content from your videos to your blogs, I have a link in the description below for a video that I did just recently on that. And do remember that those blog articles are evergreen and continue to work for you basically forever, just like your videos do. My final thought on it, it's really a no-brainer. You got to do this. That's it. So again, if you want a highly profitable YouTube channel so that you can escape the rat race and have the freedom to live life on your terms, check out my 35-minute free masterclass on how you can have that highly successful YouTube channel. That's the first link below this video. And what do you do next? Find out how to get unlimited streams of income. Watch this video right now. I'm Daryl Ballard, and we'll see you next time.